Jordyn Woods. Tell All is here, and holy sh—
whoa!
Hey guys, it's Ali for Hollywood Life, and Jordyn's Red Table Talk interview is here. It starts with Will Smith giving some encouraging words, and Jordyn gets super emotional. Jada doesn't play around and says the Kardashians feel betrayed by her, but she wants Jordyn to give her truth. Jordyn reveals that on Sunday night, she had dinner with friends and later saw Tristan at a club while minding her own business. She went to a house party not knowing it was his house. Her friends brought her there, and she was actually happy because she wasn't in some stranger's home. Jordyn says the whole take away the phones thing is BS and it never happened. Jordyn says that she never thought she shouldn't be at that house and confirms that Khloé did break up with Tristan before that evening. She admits that she should have left the house and never stayed. While Jordyn says that she was never on Tristan's lap, she did say that they were sitting next to each other and her legs were on top of his, but they were all in plain sight and she essentially denied everything. She said people may have thought that she sat on his lap or got cozy because she was on the arm of the chair that he was sitting on, but she says it wasn't intimate. She also claims Tristan never made a move on her. Jordyn also said she was never blackout drunk, but she was drunk. She wasn't tipsy. Jordyn later then says that Tristan kissed her on the lips on her way out. She tried to ignore it. Jordyn says she spoke to Kylie and Khloé later in the morning and said things were fine and Tristan wasn't with other girls. She also admits she didn't reveal the kiss to them to protect Khloé's emotions, and then she starts to cry, like we reported. Jordyn says she never meant to create this mess, but doesn't take the blame for Tristan and Khloé not being together. She's aware how this situation makes it harder for them to be together again, though. Jordyn confirms she and Tristan had no relationship prior to this event, and she's sorry for all the pain she's brought on everyone. She said people actually started telling her that her father deserved to die, and she says she could have hurt herself if she wasn't as strong as she is. Jordyn said she can't even leave the house, her family can't live their lives, but she's not trying to play the victim, and she's talking to Jada so she can take responsibility. She also said she revealed to Kylie she was going on the show to discuss the situation. Jordyn also let Khloé know that she's willing to do whatever it takes to give her peace of mind after all of this. Jordyn answered some fan questions and revealed this is no publicity stunt and she wishes it was. I bet Chris does too. Jordy also confirms that she apologized to Khloé and wants to do it face to face. Honestly, I think Jordyn did a really good job. She was very composed, and I think Jada is an incredible interviewer, and I would like her to be my therapist. This just in, Khloé tweeted, Tristan is equally to blame, but Tristan is the father of my child. Regardless of what he does to me, I won't do that to my daughter. He has been addressing the situation privately. If Tristan were to lie publicly about what conspired, then yes, I would address him publicly as well. But all right, guys, hit the sub, like, and bell button. Thanks for sticking with us through all of this craziness and drama, and you know where to come back when shit starts to hit the fan again. Bye, guys.